an afternoon alone with my favorite book, Broadway musicals of the 1940s. No roommate to bother me. How could it get any better than this?
Well, hi, Rod.
Hi, Nicky.
Hey, Rod, you'll never guess what happened to me on the subway this morning. This guy was smiling at me and talking to me.
That's very interesting.
He was being real friendly, and I think he was coming on to me. I think he might have thought I was gay.
So, why are you telling me this? Why should I care? I don't care. What'd you have for lunch today?
You don't have to get all defensive, Rod.
What do I care about some gay guy you met, okay? I am trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by it, Rod, but I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I do not want to talk about it, Nicky. This conversation is over.
Yeah, but...
Over!
Well, okay. But just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, 'cause hey, I'd like you anyway. Because you see, if it were me, I would feel free to say that I was gay, but I'm not gay.
Nicky, please, I am trying to read. What?
If you were queer,
Nicky,
I'd still be here.
Nicky, I'm trying to read this book.
Year after year.
Nicky.
Because you're dear to me. And I know that you would accept me too. If I told you today,
hey, guess what? I'm gay.
But I'm not gay. I'm happy just being with you.
I'm a fool.
So what should it matter to me what you do in bed with guys?
Nicky, that is wrong.
No, it's not. If you were gay,
I'd shout hooray.
I am not less man.
Here I'd stay. But it wouldn't get in your way. You can count on me. You every day to tell you it's okay. You were just born that way, and as they say, it's in your DNA. You're gay.
I am not gay.
If you were gay.